Hi, this video is about how to enable mobile annotations on YouTube and expand your audience. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to get more eyeballs to watch your YouTube videos? More views means more subscribers, and more subscribers potentially generates more sales.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
One of the biggest problems with regular YouTube annotations is that they don't display correctly on mobile devices. So if you ask your mobile user to click on the annotation, they'll wonder what you're talking about. There are currently two mobile annotations that display correctly on Android and iOS devices. They only take a few minutes to set up, and they'll also appear across all the videos on your YouTube channel. Number one is the branding watermark. This feature enables you to brand a channel logo or a subscribe watermark across all the videos on YouTube channel. You just set it up once and you're done. The channel watermark currently displays in landscape view on iOS and Android devices.
Here's how to embed a subscribe watermark to all the videos on your YouTube channel in 20 seconds.
Number two is featured content. This feature enables you to automatically upload a featured video on all current and future videos that you upload to your channel. It appears as a small banner at the bottom left of your video. When somebody clicks on the banner, they'll be taken to your featured video. Your featured content can be seen in portrait and landscape mode on iOS and Android devices.
Here's how to feature one of your videos across all the videos on your YouTube channel in 20 seconds.
That's it. Now you know how to enable mobile-friendly annotations on YouTube. Click this image to download my free guide, YouTube Editing Secrets. You'll learn the shortcut to editing your videos right on YouTube. No expensive software is required. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. If you want to receive more videos like this one every week, click the orange subscribe button to my left or the red subscribe button below this video. Click the images below to watch related videos or visit the links in the description below this video.